Let us see question number 17, guys. What we have here? The element that can be refined by distillation is. So if I want to refine an element by distillation, it should have a lower melting point. No, it should have a lower boiling point, right? So out of all these elements, which element has a low boiling point? Answer is zinc, guys. Zinc, if you talk about, is often purified by distillation. So answer is option 3. Question number 18. The increasing order of boiling point of the major products A, B and C of the following reaction will be. So let us look at what all products we have. So we have butvanine. We are adding HBr to butvanine. This is peroxide, right? So if I'm using a peroxide, it will go by anti-Markovnikov's rule. Yes. If it is going by anti-Markovnikov rule, then Br will be attached on the first carbon. Okay, so this is your product. Here you are just adding HBr. So Br will go where? It will go on the second carbon. So this is your B. Okay. You are adding HBr. So you can put Br anywhere because it's a symmetrical alkene, guys. So this will give you right. Okay. So this is your A, B and C. What we have to see is we have to check their boiling points. We have to compare and see which one has the highest boiling point and which one has the lowest boiling point. Now the criteria for boiling point is what? If your molecule is linear, that is, if branching is less, then the boiling point will be higher. That is, boiling point is inversely proportional to branching. In the compound A, I don't see any branches. So A will have the highest boiling point. A will have what? So out of all, only one option is there where A has the highest boiling point, and that is option 3. So that is our answer, guys. Very simple question, guys. Okay, let us move on to the next question. That is question number 19. Okay. For a D4 metal ion in an octahedral field. So for an octahedral field, what do I know? For an octahedral field, I know that the splitting will take place like this. So we have a T2G of lower energy and Eg of what? And Eg of higher energy. So this is for octahedral field. For a D4 metal ion in an octahedral field, the correct electronic configuration is. So I have how many electrons? I have 4 electrons, right? I have to fit those 4 electrons in these 5 orbitals. Okay. So let's see the first option. First is T2G has 4 electrons. Okay. Del naught is less than pairing energy. If del naught is less than pairing energy, then the electron will do what? It will jump from T2G to Eg, right? Therefore, first one is wrong. Okay. Second option, T2G has 3 electrons and Eg has 1 electron, but this time del naught is greater than pairing energy. If del naught is greater than pairing energy, then all the electrons will pair up in T2G, right? If del naught is greater than pairing energy, then I'll have one paired electron in T2G. So this is also wrong. And the electronic configuration given over here is not for octahedral. Option 3 is also wrong. So you're left with only one option, and that is option 4. That is, if del naught is less than pairing energy, then the electron will go 1, 2, 3, and the fourth electron will go into Eg. Okay, very simple question. Let us move on to the next question, that is question number 20.